So what's happening, Helen Fine Gael, looking at 22% of the candidates are women? It's a very small number. Why aren't you guys doing more?
It's actually the highest number out of all the parties. I think we've over 100 women.
I don't know about that.
No?
No,
I can tell you. We've over 100 women.
No, in fact, you're far, far from it. I can tell you that it's actually the highest number of is people before profit at 40%, and then we can run down it if you like. It's 33% for the Greens, and then 31% for Sinn Féin, 30% for Labour, and then you're heading towards 22%. So you're second last to Fianna Fáil, who are on 17.3%. So actually, that figure is way off.
Way off. Well, we've over 100 women, which I think is still a substantial amount of women.
Yeah, but the percentage is pretty poor. So let's deal with the problem in your party with women. Why don't